I had a student last year who was a metal fabrication student, but he had a passion for cars. He said, I want to work with cars. My father loves it. I work with him all the time, and he said, I have a passion for it. So I said, this could be a good fit.
We have a responsibility as professional school counselors to educate ourselves about what's out there for our students, educate them along the way, and educate their parents.
It's exactly what parents are looking for. They're looking for post-secondary training. They're looking for their young person to be happy, satisfied, contributing member of society. It's perfect.
And I wrote this down. The classrooms are interactive. They're very stimulating. The students think with their hands as well as their minds. They provide their students with the tools to solve challenging, sophisticated, technical problems. And I think that is really what they're all about.